Cellular structures being kept alive by these electrical vibrations. Thank you. Thank you.